I'm Kim Barthel, and I'm an occupational therapist. Have you ever wondered if children who are picky eaters have difficulty with attachment and co-regulation? Have you ever been curious about anorexics and their ability to process vestibular information? Have you ever questioned if feeding and swallowing is related to postural control and intercourse stability? Have you ever wondered if binge eating is related to body awareness, self-conscience, as well as interoception? If these are questions that you are curious about, join us for Eating and Feeding Matters, From Science to Strategies, beginning January 30th. TheLearningWorkshop.ca is where you will find further information.